For 6+ years, I've been receiving the same question. The same exact question. Brendan, how do you overcome all of your fears? And when everything is going so negative in your life, how do you stay so positive? And it always brings me back to when I was 14 years old. Weak. Weak in my mind, weak in my body. I was 115 pounds. Acne all over my face. I didn't believe in myself. I didn't believe in my future. I actually wanted to kill myself. And then when I fast forward to when I was 18 or 19 going to play Division I college football, one of the highest levels in sports, and then accomplishing something I never have and starting YouTube and leaving the game of football and building my first 100 followers and 500 followers and then 200,000 followers and a million, I started to look at life differently. Especially when I turned 24 and I was in love with a woman and my business was thriving and I had my dream car. It wasn't until about 6 months ago when I sat down and I really looked at everything I accomplished and I said, wow, life isn't about the fears and the impossibilities. It's about what you truly can accomplish. And that is anything you put your mind to. Your mindset is everything. And when you understand that, you will thrive and become the person you were meant to be. Be you today. Become something more.